The Night Before Lunar New Year by Natasha Wing. 'Twas the night before Lunar New Year, and all 3 weeks passed. We'd been preparing and waiting. Here it was at last. Mama had swept out the old year with her broom. My brother Gigi and I cleaned up our room. Baba hung spring poems with wishes for health and to invite in prosperity, happiness, and wealth. We went shopping in Chinatown. Look, I bought a new dress. Then we all got haircuts so we'd look our best. Mama stocked up on rice and my most favorite treat. Then we helped her make dumplings. We'll have plenty to eat. Soon our whole family arrived to share the big feast. We helped scare away Nian, the mythical beast. Then we said, "Kongzi," with clasped hands and a bow. Grown-ups gifted red envelopes containing money. Oh, wow. We ate wontons and noodles. I tried every dish. Our bellies were full of good fortune fish. "Time to play mahjong," said Mama. There was no place for beginners. Click-clack went the tiles. Nai-Nai and Yi-Yi were the big winners. Shushu lit firecrackers. Boom, boom, pop, pop, pop. I covered my ears and yelled, "Please make the noise stop." Loud noises will frighten evil spirits away, but the noise frightens me too. Don't be afraid, Mei Mei. That night, I clutched the covers on my bed while noisy dragons and lions roared in my head. I wondered what I could do at the dragon parade to block out the sounds so I won't be afraid. When parade day came, I thought of a plan. Then my family piled in my Baba's new van. First came the lion dancing in the street. Kids fed him oranges and lettuce to eat. The lion spit lettuce up in the air. We laughed as leaves landed on top of my hair. There was noise all around me, yet I felt brave and tough. I struck the big gong, 'cause look, I have on earmuffs. I did it. Hooray! I have nothing to fear. Maybe I'll have even more happiness this year. As people clashed cymbals and others banged drums, Baba pointed and shouted, "Mei Mei, here it comes!" When what to my wondering eye should appear but a mythical dragon stretched there to hear? Its eyes how open, its mouth how wide, it wove down the street, bobbing its head side to side. The dragon is so long, more good luck it will bring. There's no better way to welcome in spring. On the 15th day, when spring festival ends, we gathered in the park with our family and friends. We gazed at the full moon. How lucky we're all here. We released our lanterns and wished, "Happy Lunar New Year!"